Alright, it's intro time. And this time, something doesn't add up. So for this combo, we're first going to start by playing a Generous Mummy. Then we use Treachery to give it to the opponent. And we play a Tamsin and a Stone Tusk Boar. Then we play Power Overwhelming, and because of Tamsin, we'll receive a 0 mana copy, which is actually at minus 1 due to Generous Mummy. Then we play a Nerubian Unraveler, which will reset the Power Overwhelming to 1 mana, and we play as many as we can for the OTK. So needless to say, this combo is extremely expensive, so essentially we need triple Emperor Thorison discounts to make this one work. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoyed calculating lethal, best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Tempo room sick. Fog. Alright. Yeah, sure. Job's done. Well, that wasn't helpful. That wasn't helpful at all.
My work is paramount.
Dragon Druid? This hand is actually terrible. It's really, really bad. Oh dear.
We hunger for vengeance.
Yeah, that helps. All right.
This is not what we stood for.
Oh. What's the mill?
Whoa, too many cards.
That's actually still okay. As long as we don't draw the other one. Actually fine. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's literally the worst draw on the deck. Oh boy. I guess I could have played that first. Just gotten the 1/1/1. Probably been better actually to free my hand up.
I'll put it on your tab.
Okay. Surprised he didn't bump there. Whatever. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna mill, but it's whatever.
My hand is too full.
Uh-oh. Probably has another one. So he's like a Nazoth druid. I'm guessing. Like a Nazoth big druid. Yeah, that's fine. More naturalize.
Time waits for no one.
Not the claw. That's very nice. So I could tap then. Alright.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide. As you plan.
We must stop this corruption.
Tana's also cheap. That's probably a pretty good one for him.
Time waits for no one.
I think I'm just gonna Gul'dan up here.
A bargain forged in blood and shadow.
I'll wait.
It is wisdom you lack.
He probably can.
We're gonna be rich.
As you command.
My hand is too full.
What in the world? That's a good random one. Yeah, it's alright. His result is insane. Guys, why am I so unlucky? Jesus. Alright.
By the power of Ragnaros,
I guess we're just going to the dome.
Serve. Die.
Just in case he gains a bunch of armor, which is certainly still possible. Also, naturalize is really, really bad. That's also pretty bad.
I'm almost out of cards.
Wanna see the voodoo?
I do. I have the power. How much?
Sir.
How many board spots do I need? One, two, three. Just three. He's gonna play a big taunt, isn't he? I guess I can Dark Skies first.
Oh.
out of cards.
Share the wealth. Haven't heard of me? You will.
Go to the traitor king.
It's a little bit short because we're missing the other one. Whatever. Because we know the other power overwhelming. I'll take it.